Hi everybody, it's Michelle here again with I'm a Mommy, and I'm so excited about this video today because it is another giveaway. And I love doing giveaways for you guys because I love when companies send me products that I love and I try them out and I love them, and I love that I get to share it with you and you get to win the product that I've tried out. So if you guys remember a little while ago, there's a fly somewhere around here. Okay, if you guys remember a little while ago, a few months ago, I did a product review for a company called Aranzi, and there was the air fridge purifier, and I love that product. But they sent me another product, and so I've been trying it out over the past couple of months. I wanted to tell you guys a little bit about it, show it to you, tell you kind of what the claims are, and then I'll let you know about the giveaway details. So the product is called a Robbie Wash Ball, and they come in two colors. So there is a blue one like this, and then a pink one like this, and I'll show them to you outside of the box. So this blue one here is for whites. This is all for laundry. The blue one right here is for your whites, and then the pink one here is for the coloreds, your colored wash. And it also comes with these refill packets. They're just like these little balls. There's three of them. And then besides those three refills, it comes with a little stick thing right here, and this you can use on heavy stains, so you can use it to get it out. And then it has instructions on the inside. But the Robbie Wash Ball claims, let me read to you some of the things that they say that it does, that 10 ounces of the Robbie Wash Ball can replace 75 pounds of laundry detergent. So you put this inside of your washing machine instead of your regular laundry detergent. And I was pretty curious about this because I do a lot of laundry and I spend a lot of money on laundry detergent. And it also says that it's environmentally friendly. And these are used in Europe. And if you look on the box, it's all in French and German and different languages because this is a product that they have in Europe. It says it's French technology. Where does it say that? Yeah, down. Yeah, so they use it a lot for baby laundry and that sort of thing because it's so soft and it's eco-friendly and it's not as hard. It's more environmentally friendly because it's not as hard on your pipes because there's not so much soap and everything going through it. And the great thing is that these, I mean, I obviously haven't been able to use these for as long as it says, but these, each ball can last up to 3 years and each ball can last up to 120 washes. So that is a lot of money saved. And it says that it averages to cost you 27 cents per wash. So that's a lot cheaper than laundry detergent when you buy it in the big box in the powder form or in the liquid form. So overall, like I said, I've been using these both for a couple of months now. And I was very curious to see what the result would be like because, you know, the claims are pretty strong. But I have loved these and I use them all the time now, and I'm definitely so excited that I don't have to go buy laundry detergent for a very long time because these refills and everything that they sent me will last for quite a long time. And I showed these to my mom and to my sister, and I said, hey, look, look what this company sent me, because my dad's name is actually Robbie. It's Robert, but they call him Robbie, so I thought it was fun that it was called the Robbie Wash Ball. But my mom, her first comment was, wow, that smells really good. So they smell really good. It makes your clothes smell really good. We just moved to this house a couple months ago, or a few months ago, you guys know that. And every time I would use the liquid laundry detergent, it would just get all over our brand new washing machine. And it's pretty frustrating. So it's so nice now to just have these two sitting there and I can just pop them in with my laundry and I don't have to worry about spilling it and everything like that. But it smells really good. It works really well. I was skeptical, like I said, because I thought, how can something like this make my laundry smell and clean, you know? But it really, really works. So now how you guys can win a Robbie Wash Ball of your own. I'm so excited to share this with you guys. So retail value of each of these is $32.95 for a Robbie Wash Ball. But you will have the choice to win the pink one or the blue one. You can choose. So if you do want more information on these products, you can find them on Facebook. It's Aranzi LLC. You can also find them on Twitter, Aranzi LLC, and I'll link those both below. So if you guys want more information on the products or what other products they have, you can check that out there. And now for the giveaway rules, you need to comment down below here on my video and let me know which ball you would like, if you want the pink one or the blue one. So if you guys don't have Pinterest, you definitely need to have Pinterest in order to enter this giveaway. And Pinterest is probably my favorite website of all time. Besides YouTube, I like it way better than Facebook. There are just so many great things on there. So you have until August 24th, that is next Friday, to enter. And if you have any questions about anything, just let me know below. But I will list all the information for the giveaway down below so you guys can win your very own Robbie Wash Ball, because I love this product. And thank you so much, Aranzi, for sending me this product. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you guys are excited because this product is great and I'm happy to share it with you. So that is all for now. Hope you guys have a great day. We'll talk to you later. Bye.